Last week, as part of my day job at Marquette Law School, I spent an hour interviewing the former Democratic state lawmaker and former Milwaukee Mayor John Norquist. Norquist is currently the president of the Congress for the New Urbanism. That's a group that advocates for cities and urban living. He's closing in on 65 now, and he'll step down from the organization this summer. Norquist has never been shy about saying what he thinks, what he really thinks, and that was certainly the case last week. What's interesting about him is that his opinions don't fit neatly into a tidy partisan box. For example, in 60 Minutes, Norquist passionately defended both Milwaukee School Choice Program and the Affordable Care Act. He slammed the Department of Transportation for being too focused on freeways, but blasted the federal government for discouraging development in cities. He noted that he was never endorsed by AFSCME, but considered himself strongly pro-union. As I was interviewing Norquist, I couldn't help thinking, would there be a place for him in Wisconsin politics today? It's hard to imagine the Democratic Party embracing someone who thinks there should be no income limit for parents who want to send their kids to private voucher schools, just as it's hard to imagine a Republican lawmaker endorsing a tax increase of any kind, for any reason. In fact, in both political parties today, a sort of ideological purity is now demanded. The former mayor's political career ended more than a decade ago. A lot in state politics has changed since then. The question is, has it been for the better? Thanks for being with us today. I'm Mike Gousha, and I'll see you again next week on Upfront.
You can see today's program on our website. Just click on the Upfront section of WISN.com.